Okay, Aris, ha, yung OMA, Forex System, Skulking Indicator. Let's take a look the picture. We can see sell here. Why? Because crossover and below 35 the RSI OMA. It's here below 35. It's 35, 65. Crossover here and then CCI, the Hikinashi color red. So let's buy another signal. Buy here. Buy here. Crossover. Above 65, the RSI OMA. And color green, this one and this one. So exit if the CCI is change color, the color change color to red, change color to green. So buy here, sell here, last 8 pips, like that. So rather buy, you can exit if you have a target pip, for example 15 pips. But I suggest exit on and change color. So let's now download and install it to MT4. Okay. You want to go to my website hotchatforex.blogspot.com, or the link is in the video description. Now we scroll down. You can download it, either link one or link two. Just choose one. Click it. Click download. Close the pop ads. Once you download it here, you need WinRAR to open the file. If you can open the file, if you cannot open the file, just search on Google WinRAR. Click on the top one. Download and install. Either 32-bit or 64-bit, depending on your computer. So 32-bit don't work, try 64-bit. Download and install. Okay, let's open the file. Drag to your desktop. Open it. And here we can see the indicators with the template. This is the template. So we will I will select all. Just click and drag all, then press control, then click to deselect the template. We will select only the indicator. Right click and copy. Go to your MetaTrader 4. Then the file, open Meta folder, then MQL4, then indicators, right click and paste. So I already pasted it, that's why copy and replace appear. But if your first time to use this indicator, you can see the copy and replace. So I will just click copy and replace. That's all. It's now in the indicators of MT4. I'm close. I will close also the MetaTrader 4. Then now we will select the template. Right click and copy. Then close. Then open the MetaTrader 4 again. We need to restart the MetaTrader 4 for the indicator to work. Okay. Let's right click anywhere here. Right click. Go to template. Load template, right click, then paste the template. So you can see copy and replace appear again because I already pasted it. So if your first time, it's directly paste, copy and paste. Now I click the double CCI and RSI OMA, open. So boom, this is the indicator. Go to M5 template or M1. let's find a entry. For example, this one. This one anywhere. So let's see this one. Color green. Wait. We can see the trend CCI like this one. So it should be like this one. You can see the trend CCI. So for example, this is a long trend. M5. Color. It's fine. The crossover is here. The crossover is here. Then. Reload. Let's find the crossover. Where's the crossover? Right here is the crossover. And it's below 35. It's rough for the sell signal. Let's read again. You can read the rules here. Long entry, 2 mm crossover, green, greater than 5. So as you can see here, the picture. Long entry buy, because crossover happened here. Then, the 45. So this is the RSI, but you don't have the this one, the RSI OMA. So let's see the RSI OMA. So that picture is for the RSI. If you don't have the RSI OMA, just RSI. So for example, this is the buy. Where's the crossover? Here. And greater than 65, the RSI OMA. So we buy here. So that is. So let's take a look at the MT4. Crossover happening here. And then it go less than 35 for the sell. So sell right here. But the color is not red yet. Although the color is red, so we'll not enter in that area. We will wait. And the color is red, so this one, sir. Enter sell trade. So take profit here. Change to red, 27 pips. So let's find a buy entry. So this one, crossover happened here, this one high here. Then, greater than 65, the RSI OMA. So crossover happened, okay. Enter the trade. And then, take profit, 20 pips. So that's how to use it. If you don't have RSI OMA, use the RSI, as you can see the screenshot on my website. So that's all. If you like this video, please subscribe.